if he does, if he has mostly bad thoughts and then he goes and does something to get you to give him one of these, the bad thoughts are still going to outweigh this.
Right, okay.
Right? Yeah. That would be totally
manipulation.
Right, yeah. So, but if he has mostly good thoughts, like, and it looks like something more like this, and he gets that, he is going to get whatever, like, let's say you decide 10 or 15 minutes on the tablet. Mm-hmm. This would give him an extra 5 or so minutes.
Okay.
The other thing that I want to say
and
is...
And he knows, because sometimes he'll be like, he's trying to be helpful, but he... Like, he's supposed to be cleaning the living room, and he'll start playing with Asher, and I'm like, Ezra, like, cleaning the room, he's like, I'm just being helpful by doing this, so he'll do
but,
what he wants.
And you
want
to say, you want to use words like, are you following directions?
Okay.
So I'm going to write that down for you. Okay? Good.
Okay.
That's not what I asked you to do. I want you to follow directions. Because he probably doesn't do a great job of following directions at school. Because his brain is somewhere else. I'm going to write follow directions. Okay, now, we're good with that overall. There was something else. Oh, we're going to use that 5-point scale. And what we'll have to do is give him things to do. Now, I know I sent you the thing about having him take Epsom salt baths.
Yes. I was like, I couldn't remember. I got a little confused with, like, wasn't there, like, a supplement?
Well, what happened was we were in here talking, and I was talking about supplements. Why don't you see if the magnesium might help calm you.
Right.
After you left, I was like, okay, why didn't I just say Epsom salt baths? Because that's magnesium.
Okay.
And then his whole body would soak up the Epsom salts. The magnesium.
Okay.
And taking a bath is super relaxing. Mm-hmm. Do you have a bathtub?
Yeah.
And Epsom salts is super cheap.
Okay.
So that's where that came from.
Okay, yeah. I was like, I forgot you texted me. I was like, what did she say again? Which one of the two? Like, yeah. Okay. And that would be whenever he takes it.
I mean, honestly, here's the other thing. You could get Epsom salt, so that's super cheap. You can get Epsom salt, you can get magnesium oil. I'm going to show you. And just put magnesium oil on him at night, too, which might be easier.
Okay, I do...
All the boys can take baths, take magnesium. I mean, magnesium's not going to hurt anybody.
Okay. I do have, like, you know, the doTERRA, like, Serenity and those kinds of things as well. There is one, I've never actually... used it on him. I don't know why. I always forget. It's called Intune. It's supposed to help you, like, focus.
Yeah.
I kind of like...
You don't want that at night.
Right. You want it